Hey, look, we're going next.
Survivors of the war on drugs. Our serial programs disrupt Screaming at parents and families are speaking out to end this disastrous war. We share our frustrations, our outrage, and our tears. We are Houston mothers who come forward for the sake of the children, to promote life-affirming policies. In the 30s, the group of mothers were instrumental in ending alcohol prohibition in the United States. Not because they were in favor of alcohol, but because they wanted to stop the first step, the corruption that was caused by the ending of violence, that was caused by prohibition. All of this is important then, but that's important now. So we have to get together, family members, mother to mother, father to father, sister to sister, brother to brother, across continents, to call for peaceful solutions for the stock, mass incarceration, and drug war violence, and the global war on drugs. Are you ready?